Click our subscribe button and turn our notifications on.